Hey y'all. Welcome to the day in my life quarantine version. So, as most of you know, a lot of people are out of school for this coronavirus quarantine. And me, living in Washington, of course, my state has to be the first state to get the coronavirus. Well, basically, this is the fourth day in quarantine, and I'm already tired of it. We have 6 weeks in quarantine. Like, we don't go to school for 6 weeks. The first day back, or at least supposedly the first day back so far, is April 27th. So yeah, you guys are just going to be following me around in my day-to-day life in quarantine. And basically, like, I don't do everything in this video every single day because, like, that'd be a lot. I'm over here trying to film a video. But this is, like, the basic of what I do each day, or, like, what I've done each day so far. Right now, it is currently, like, 9. And this is normally around the time that I get up. I'll get up around like 8 or 9 or so. And that is when I start my day. But like the first thing that I do when I get up, normally I just scroll through Instagram. Can't do that right now since like I'm recording on the phone. But I will get up and I do like a little morning workout before I shower because I shower in the morning. So I don't want to do night workouts because then I can't shower because I don't want to take like another shower and like get my hair all wet and stuff. So yeah, we're just gonna get right into this workout. Actually, first thing I do is I make my bed because I'm clean and you will never catch me with a messy bed. Ever. So yeah, just made my bed and now I just do like a little workout like on the floor. Just to keep my body toned and stuff because I did track and now that like the whole track season is canceled, if we end up going back to school, there's like 2 weeks, I think. There's not that much left of track when we get back. If we get back, who knows? Okay, don't worry about this. Don't worry about my hair. But I do a little workout on my floor just to stay in shape because I don't want to get out of shape. Like, if I don't work out these whole 6 weeks, then like I'm gonna get back and I'm not gonna be able to run track. Like, track is literally gonna be hell. So I like to get up in the morning and I like to work out and I like to stretch. So I'm gonna do that right now. And you know, let me know if you want like a at home workout routine / stretching yoga routine thing that I do. And I'll make that into a video if you guys want. My hand is so shaky for no reason. A little sweaty after working out, but we're done. But basically the next thing that I like to do now is probably just like eat a little something. Sometimes I have like a full breakfast, other times I don't have a full breakfast. It just kind of depends on the day and how I'm feeling. But let's go see what there is to eat. That's what we're gonna have for breakfast.
for me to say you love.
Okay, so now it's like 9:45, and now that I'm done with my workout and eating, I take a shower and just get ready for the day, because I don't want to sit around in pajamas all day, because then it doesn't help me help make me feel productive. English, please. But yeah, so I'm gonna get in the shower and I will see you guys after I'm back from the shower.
Okay, so now it's like quite a bit later actually. It's like 10:45. I did a couple other things after I got out of the shower. I like went and played with my dog, and then I was giving my little sister, or helping give my little sister a bath. But now we're back, and basically what I do next is I just like do my hair, get ready, whatever. But today I kind of want to do a face mask, so I'm gonna do my hair and then I'm gonna get out the face mask stuff.
Okay, so now my hair is done. I'm just gonna let it air dry because I don't have the patience to blow dry right now. But I'm gonna go get the face mask stuff, because I am gonna do like the Indian Aztec clay mask, because I'm breaking out just a tiny bit. But yeah, so I'm gonna go get that stuff real quick.
In like 15 or 20 minutes to take it off, and I will see you guys then. Okay, so I think it's time to take the mask off, because now I can't talk and it looks done to me. So we really finna rinse it off or whatever. The face mask is off. I'm just gonna like put my serum on and put some moisturizer on, and then we'll be good to go. So now that I'm done with that, okay, so don't mind how red my face is in some places. I was just touching my face and looking at it, but I have no idea where the time went. Last time I checked in with you, it was probably like 11:30, maybe noon. It's now almost 3. I was like laying in bed, about to get up and do homework and film. And then I caught myself watching YouTube and going through TikTok and Instagram. And then I turned off my phone and laid down and went to sleep. And now we're here. So I'm hungry and I really need to do my homework. So I'm gonna do that. I got this little like snack pack thing. It's got salami, cheese, and crackers, and then it has like little dark chocolate covered cranberries. So I'm gonna eat this and then we're gonna get started on our homework. Hopefully it doesn't take too long. I guess we'll see, but yeah, that's what we're doing. Okay, so I finished eating that little snack pack thing, and so now I'm going to get started on the homework. I only have AP and French homework. It shouldn't take me very long if I just like sit down and grind it out. So we'll see how long it takes. It's like 3:30, I think it's like 3:30. But yeah, so I'm just gonna try and get that done, and I might not get it done. I have a really bad headache right now. But we're gonna try it. Okay, I will see you guys after I'm done. Okay, so I'm back, and it is...
What?
She's watching me. I'm back. It's 7 o'clock, and basically I'm not done with homework yet. All I have left is French stuff, but I kept falling asleep because I was tired or bored. I don't really know, but I kept falling asleep. So now I'm just watching her while my dad's doing dinner. And we're watching Wizards of Waverly Place on Disney Plus. But after that and dinner, I will definitely get back to my homework. And yeah, so I will see you guys when dinner's ready. Hey guys, so currently it's 11 o'clock. And basically, I hadn't checked in with you guys since earlier, like before dinner. So basically, I had dinner probably like around 8, and it was just like chicken salad, nothing special about that. And then my friends had called me, so I FaceTimed them for a little bit, and obviously I can't record while I'm FaceTiming because I use my phone to record. And then my boyfriend FaceTimed me too, and I was just on the phone with him, and I'm gonna get back on the phone with him after I'm done recording this. But yeah, so I just like finished my homework while FaceTiming, I ate dinner, and that's pretty much it. Like nothing really interesting, obviously, because it's the life of a teenager in quarantine. But yeah, so now would be the time where I pretty much just like go get ready for bed, like brush my teeth, wash my face, all that kind of stuff. I did do a little bit of online shopping, and I ordered a hoodie because I had gift cards from Christmas. And yeah, that's pretty much it. So we're gonna go right to the bathroom and do my quick little nighttime routine, and I will see you guys in the bathroom. Okay, so now we're in the bathroom, and I'm just gonna put my hair up and wash my face and brush my teeth like normal. And yep. So that concludes my day in my life quarantine version. I love you guys so much. I really hope you guys enjoyed the video. I kind of feel like it's gonna be bad, just because I did not do as much as I wanted to do, and my day did not go out as planned, and I'm so sorry for that. Oh my god, my arm is shaking. I'm so sorry for that, because I promise I was gonna do more, and I was gonna record better. But then I took like 3 naps. I didn't even need to. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I love you guys so much. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe on this video. And comment down below what other videos you guys would like to see from me in the future. I love you guys so much. And I will see you guys next time. Bye, guys.